World's hairiest man needs more than hair laser removal. For Yu Zhenhun, life growing up as a child was very tough. Other kids hurled stones at him and called him names. With 96% of his body clothed in very dense black hair, Yu, from China, is the hairiest man on earth. He has often thought about hair laser treatment as he has not had much success with other hair removal methods. After enduring taunts from kids growing up, Yu has made something of his life. Despite finding no effective or long-lasting hair removal techniques, his rise to fame started when he was featured in a movie called "The Adventures of a Hairy Child." Since then he has now learned to play the saxophone and the guitar, and never looks back, and the tough times. Yu's excess body hair is all over his body except for two places, his palms and soles of his feet, has been a constant source of problems. He has difficulty seeing because of his awfully long eyelashes, coupled with hearing and breathing problems due to the hairs growing out of his nose and ears. Apart from his rock star ambitions, Yu is also planning on starting his own family soon, something his parents were worried he would never do. He is getting married to his girlfriend, a lady he met on the web. Zhenhun better get saving his money for his children's laser hair removal sessions.